Ajinkya Rahane's maiden test 100 and half centuries from Shikhar Dhawan and Mahendra Singh Dhoni put India in complete control of the second and final test at the end of day 2 against New Zealand at Wellington today. India, who had bowled out New Zealand for 192 runs in their first innings, scored 438 runs all out, opening up a 246 run lead. At the close of play, the Kiwis were 24 for 1 in the second innings and trailed India by 222 runs. INS report.